Alia Bhatt's next project has landed into a trouble. Confused? Well, here's what happened. Gangubai Kathiawadi is one of the most anticipated projects in Alia Bhatt's kitty. While there has been a constant buzz around the film since it was announced, the latest news around the project will not be liked by the fans and the makers. Reports are rife that the makers are in a legal trouble. Reportedly, Gangubai's family has filed a case at a court in Mumbai against film's makers and Alia Bhatt. In this case, Gangubai's family has objected to the film's story. However, what exactly is the cause behind this case has not been revealed yet. Gangubai's family has filed cases against author Hussain Zaidi, Sanjay Leela Bhansali and Alia Bhatt. The court has asked the three to reply by 7 January 2021 on this case. Meanwhile, the film is being made on the book Mafia Queens of Mumbai by famous writer Hussain Zaidi. Alia Bhatt is playing the character of Gangubai in the film. There are also reports that Ajay Devgan will have a cameo in this film. The shooting of Gangubai Kathiawadi is on in full swing at Film City, where a massive set had been erected 6 months ago. Miraculously, the set remained intact through rain and sunshine. SLB planned to continue shooting throughout November, but all the sequences involving large crowds have been pushed to later. The director shot scenes with Alia Bhatt and her co-star Shantanu Maheshwari. The reports further stated that a team of 50 members was handpicked for the shooting to wrap up Alia Bhatt's parts. TV actor Shantanu Maheshwari, who is making his Bollywood debut with this gangster drama, will be seen as Alia's love interest. He has reportedly already shot one song sequence and is yet to shoot two more. Meanwhile, what do you have to say about the case against the makers of Gangubai Kathiawadi? Comment below and let us know.